Hello friends, I am Vaibhav Bhopal. Today in this video, we will discuss about Gupta dynasty. Let's talk about origin of Guptas. In reign of Greek Kushans, many dynasties rose. Among them was of Gupta. Guptas are said to be Samant of Kushans. Now let's talk about their rulers. Shri Gupta. He was the founder of the Gupta dynasty and his reign was 240 AD to 288. His son Ghatotkaj Gupta, his reign was 280 AD to 320 AD. Shri Gupta and Ghatotkaj did not do any territorial expansion or any great work. They ruled over Pataliputra only. Ghatotkaj's son Chandragupta became ruler in 320 AD. He conquered Gaya, Vaishali, Varanasi, Sarnath, Prayag and Ayodhya. He married Kumara Devi, a Lichhavi princess. Now, Chandragupta's son Samudragupta became ruler in 335 AD and in 335 AD he died. Samudragupta is known as Napoleon of India because he defeated 9 kings of North India and 12 kings of South India. And his son Chandragupta II became ruler in 375 AD. He defeated Bhum tribe and gained title Vikramaditya. He also conquered territories such as Kambe, Sachi, Vaidasha and Ujjain. Now friends, see the expansion of these three rulers. This pink area was conquered by Chandragupta I. This orange area and this is conquered by Samudragupta. Now this green area and light red area was conquered by Chandragupta II. And these purple are the tributary states of Guptas. Now friends, after Chandragupta Vikramaditya, Kumar Gupta became ruler in 414 AD. In his reign, Bhum tribe attacked on India second time and his son Skandagupta go and defeat them. Kumaragupta was also an able ruler and Skandagupta was also an able ruler. And the reign of Skandagupta was 455 AD to 467 AD. Now friends, after Skandagupta, the reign of weak Gupta start, means later Gupta started after Skandagupta. So let's study about them also. In 473 BC, Kumaragupta became ruler. In Kumaragupta II became ruler. In 476 BC, he died. Buddhagupta became ruler. In 495 BC, Narasingha Gupta became ruler and Buddha Gupta died. In 530 AD, Narasingha Gupta died. Kumar Gupta III became ruler. In 440 AD, Kumar Gupta III died. Vishnu Gupta became ruler. And in 550 BC, he also died. In the reign of these later Guptas, many small kingdoms rose. Among them was of Pushyabhuti or Vardhan. In this Vardhan dynasty, we will study about Harsh. So friends, in next video, we will discuss about Pushyabhuti dynasty. If you like my video, please like, share, comment and please subscribe this channel. Thank you.